This poem used to be a ghost, howling my name like a demonic Pokemon. There was a time I entered rooms as lamentation, sorrow-stained wallpapers before benevolent necromance into warmth of laughter.